Next on 10, it's Young Talent Time, followed by Bret Maverick.